I Yeah. course, we know that there's a great man which is going to happen in our parish. Great man which is going to happen to all of us who want to really come closer to the Blessed Virgin Mary. But you know, the Blessed Virgin Mary, it is the only way to come closer to Jesus. Because Jesus is the only way which actually is giving us all the salvation. So he gave us his mother to be also our mother and to lead us all to many things, many situations, sometimes problems and other things happening to us, eventually coming to the end of the kingdom which has prepared. My brothers and sisters, death actually held all of us, which is that Blessed Virgin Mary, is very important. Very important for all of us here. If you don't know yet this, maybe it will be the grace which will come to you. Because she's the only way. She was the only one who stayed so close to Jesus, so loved him, and she was so happy to give him anybody who is prepared for him. And it is a very, very hard job to get to Jesus. And we know, so my brothers and sisters, first of all, it is a very hard way walking through fighting with ourselves. Because how to get closer to Jesus when all that we heard in the gospel is completely different than, you know, this present world is presenting. So actually, those who want to follow Jesus has to completely forget about this world, about everything what this present world is presenting us, and to follow him, or to follow her, his mother. And you know, sometimes we know that the worst fight is to fight against oneself. It is easy to fight with someone else because you can prepare your weapons, you can do everything, but you know, to fight against myself, it's almost impossible. But it is possible if you really Blessed Mom is your help. And you know, those who understand that, you know, it is a really great help for all of us. Because you know, she with the humbleness came so close to Jesus. She came so close to him. So he was so happy, even when he was hanging from the cross, to give her to all of us this helping out. My brothers and sisters, this is a great mystery which every day we can meditate and think about that. And each one time, something more and more is coming to our meditations, and we are all the time greater, much more joy. Because you know, each one time she's coming to us as a great helper, protecting and showing us the way. She was the first one, she crushed the head of the That's why all of us who follow with her, we are the enemy of Satan. So if you are the enemy of Satan, you have to also know that many attacks will be on you, especially this time. Especially in this time when we have to really witness as a children of God, children of Jesus, children of man. My brothers and sisters, this is a very tough time, especially now, when we have to stand up and give a witness to other people that we are people that believe in Jesus Christ. You know, in this present world, it's easier to say that I don't believe. I can make abortion. I can make other things which will be pretty well appreciated. But when you say I am actually a believer of Jesus Christ, it is not recognized as something good. You know, sometimes it is like each one year or each one time you have to be like a witness, like a first Christians who had to die for our faith. Because you know, to be already now in this present time a Christian, you have to really fight. Sometimes you know, fight, die. But you know, it is a great honor to die for a great King who is prepared for us eternal life. Don't get scared. Don't get worried. Don't really think that maybe there will be other way to find something. There is no other way. Our way is a commandment to the Lord. Following Him. Because only for those who follow Him, follow the commandments, the price of eternal life is very high. So my brothers and sisters, don't waste your time. Don't think that there will be another life given to you. Don't think that maybe someone may do this for you. No. We have to do it because it is our time, our generation, and no one is going to do it for us. We really want to be a Catholic and a Christian. We have to stand up and say it openly. Even then, some people may not like it. My brothers and sisters, so far, they don't like it. We all of us going to the great place which our Lord Jesus Christ prepared for us through His suffering and death. He poured out His real blood, not a bottle, real blood for all of us who are sitting here in this church. He was suffering, hanging on a cross, praying for all of us. Father, forgive them because they don't know what they are doing. My brothers and sisters, I think that in this present time you know what you are doing. This is important to know it and to stand up and to be a witness of Jesus Christ. My brothers and sisters, after this hour mass, we are going to have a special consecration. Saint Luis Maria the Lord, for the 30 days you have to prepare yourself to the special recollection that on the last day, which is actually tonight, you can come and give your consecration, give your promise. Promise Jesus promised to our Blessed Mother that you will be fighting, doing everything for her. From actually today, and there is no other life like the life of Jesus, the life of Mary. My brothers and sisters, I would like to encourage you more, because each one year, all of us who are coming here, we are like an army of this God who can fight for what is good and what is right. And we need more people like you, really believing and praying every day, supporting more people and spreading our faith to all that more can be saved and taken the kingdom of God. My brothers and sisters, stay here after Mass to witness all those who will be preparing themselves, who will be giving these vows for special consecration. And if you don't make your consecration here, you have a 1 year to think about that. You can offer your life totally to Jesus, to the hands of the Blessed Mother. My brothers and sisters, thank you for your coming. We are who are here always praying for you every day in this shrine, remembering so many people, many generations coming to this shrine, receiving special graces, especially to the hands of the Blessed Mother. We want you to talk about this shrine to other people, other places, bring them more and more. So more people can help you with the graces which our Blessed Mother is full. Thank you for your coming. Thank you for your presence. Also, my brothers, thank you for your presence here as a witness of faith. Let us celebrate our Mass and ask God for his many graces in Dominus vobis.
Thank you. Conversino, et in sede.
not be supportive if they had no interest.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.